Let's see what effect concentration has on the rate of a reaction. In the welds, we have a fine mesh zinc solid. And I'm going to add 0.1 molar sulfuric acid in the first well. And in the second well, I'm going to add concentrated sulfuric acid.